I growed me a mustache on my lip. It wasn't very sticky, mostly fuzz. I thought I'd give all the girls a buzz. I got real sweet on Nellie Wills, a growed up country gal back in the hills. I asked her once if I could give her a peck.
And you can beat me to the old haystack.
Well, I beat her there and I hugged her tight. I turned loose all of my dynamite. I guess my kiss was pretty lush. She smiled real big and began to blush.
It tickles, it tickles. I like it, but it sure feels funny. It's a tickling me.
Oh, I got me a name in the neighborhood. The gals all liked it, I knew they would. I let it grow for a month or two, just to see what I could do. There was a gal named Fanny Smith, told me she didn't like to kiss. Well, I caught her off guard and I didn't miss.
I didn't know it'd feel like this.
Well, her eyes bugged out, her face turned white. She hugged me up with all her might. I swear it took her breath away. She giggled and I heard her say,
it tickled. It tickles. You sure are a lot of fun. It's a tickling me.
Guess I put near on them wild. They all went crazy over my style. They said I was the best around, the kissinest man they'd ever found. The good old days are here again. I used to do it and I still can. Said a widder that I know,
I guess you'll never get too old.
Well, I guess I got that old know-how. You ought to see me in action now. My kiss has still got that old sting. The widder says I ain't lost a thing.
It tickles, it tickles. I feel just like I'm young again.
It's a tickling me.